Okay, stay right here.
Yeah, you're good right there. I've seen the videos, man. You're good. If I'll just make sure you stay right here, okay? Thank you.
Maybe I'll go over there and help them. Now I'll stay right here. Always like when they deploy the aerial ladder. That was RPD. It looks like they're chucking around. I don't know. Maybe it was arson. Maybe not. You never know. All the boys are over there. Memorial Day fire. Good thing I just came from Griffiths and I heard the fire trucks. I said, it's got to be an automatic alarm, maybe a false. They said this is right near the DPW and Downs Garage. Look at the moon over there. I think the smoke is out. Don't see any smoke. Well, the top floor window still has smoke coming out. Could have been electrical, who knows. Oop, got the hose going. A lot of water coming out. Okay, the fire is not out. There's still a lot of smoke coming from the attic, the third floor. Might be in the walls, and very hard to put a fire out when it's in the walls. Probably can't see it, but I see the fire chief. This is about as close as I can get. If I knew there was going to be a fire, I would have brought the camera with a zoom lens. I thought they'd deploy the aerial ladder, but I guess there's really no need for it. A lot of smoke now.
zoom, but it also has scratches on the lens. It was an owned home or a rental home. I say possibly a rental, so if they got insurance, I'm sure the insurance investigators will be there after Monday. Sorry.